Alright there, hello and welcome to my new video. Oh yeah, today I'm playing, like I said in the last video already, Eden Ain't Cheating by Steve Panther, which is also from the album Black Shark and Worse. You remember this? Feel the Steel 2.10, their debut album, which is my favorite album, yeah, really. The second album, I maybe said that. So that's one of my favorites, the third album, All You Can Eat. It's wonderful again, really, really great. Fourth album is there in the middle, it's okay. But on Feel the Steel, I love every song, yeah. And like I have it on All You Can Eat. So I really got the balls, and you know, that 80s hair metal band, they really always make a parody of it. But they can play really good, and they are that really 80s hair metal in that new time today. You know this? You know, and yeah, you really know what Eden Ain't Cheating is about, huh? I don't have to plan that, so. So, if you eat a vagina, if you lick it, not that cheating, that you, you know, and yeah, you have it in the sun, you know that sucking ain't fucking, huh? So that, there you have that little truth in it, which is pretty, pretty cool. I love that song, I love it, funny for many people, it's too much sexism, but they are really funny. You don't have to see it though, or serious, so it's not that serious. They really play with it, they play with it all, that's what it's made. So interesting, so great. I think that's what many people don't understand, huh? The drums are pretty great as well. We have some nice, awesome fills, which are come in the heavy metal genre, which you not have that often in that more softer, more easier hair metal genre. So Stiggs did an awesome job on it. He really did it great, and I really love playing it. I hope that I get everything right. Then we have normal beats on high fret cymbal, but mixed with some awesome fills, and the guitar solo part is also played really great. Not what you maybe expect in that sort of song. So this is really, 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 really cool. Yeah. So I think we should do it right now. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Like and share my videos, leave a comment to my videos, and have some great much fun with background now. Oh well, yeah.
Using my mouth, eating.
We'll be right back.